Sunday, which means knowledge is always brightened with humbleness. We also have learned to have a smile on our face and always show confidence. We taught to respect elders and we also take blessings from our parents and grandparents. We pray to God daily. I am proud to say that our teachers taught us to guide our parents not to use mobile phone or driving a car. We are guided to teach humbly to our parents, wear helmets while riding a motorbike or put on seatbelt while in a car. The school believes in the statement, practice what you preach. So we have learned to keep our classroom clean and also conducted Swachh Bharat campaign to keep our surroundings clean and tidy. The main activity of school proposed by our respected vice chairman sir and implemented SAP, every year is SAP, which means social awareness program. This includes finding the problems in our social community and giving solutions or remedies for those social issues. We are happy that this is also a lead program in the name of student-led movement, SLM. In this activity, we went around in Kamala Gram with the program Blood Donation Campaign.
We felt that it is the need of all because too many accidents are taking place and people are dying because of the shortage of blood. So we took this is as primary need to bring awareness about blood donation and its importance. I take this opportunity to thank my teachers, HM and Principal Sir, our Vice Chairman Sir and parents for putting us in this school to get a holistic approach of education and student-centric knowledge where we are enjoying by doing. We are also learning the rules and regulations of voting. We have Student Council Committee for which members are elected through voting. We have different portfolios for different activities like sports, prefect, cultural, library, health, go green and captain, vice captain, etc. We are also learning from our teachers many things. They are our role models to come to school in uniform. A small note, please hear this parents. Dear parents, please don't be tensed on behalf of all my friends. Here in this, we will be doing good and we will be in good position. Thank you all.
Namaste to one and all. I feel very happy and proud to share my thoughts about my school. We all know that when we hear, when we do, say I proudly say that I am the witness of true education imparted to young minds like ours in school like this. I confidently say that we the students of Vedas Public School Kamalapuram are getting pride to feel responsibility to strive towards perfection, think with logic, reasoning and rational thoughts. With practical approach and co-curricular skills and concept and in mathematics, science and the values of the society and the skills in language. We are taught language by taking dictation in all three languages to improve our LSRW skills. There is a special focus on English language for Elga for our better future. I definitely feel this will help us in many ways. We also showcased our learning abilities in the first quarter of this academic year. A coin is an example of two sides of every story. Till now you hear me say, for the day one we are free to play, but also keep it good and disciplined.
Country got people badao.
Hello everyone, I am the captain of the school from grade 7 in Gurudevta. We also have to learn to express our gratitude towards the nature, motherland and also the farmer in sacrificing, providing food to the country. Before having lunch, we pray to the nature
God and also to the farmer. We proudly say that we are learning to respect all the people in all walks of life, including IAS. We also enjoy FM radio in a break time by listening to the audio record and participating to present our talent by singing and telling the poems. Our teachers are motivating us to get up early in the morning to learn and practice. For this, our teachers are given home task timetable for our daily routine. We are being taught to be an individual with more responsible towards the words and actions while delivering. We are learning the electoral system which functions in the society. We conducted free and fair elections for the student council, the portfolios as captain, vice captain, prefect, cultural, sports, Dogri, librarian and healthcare. We the leaders take care of our friends in the urinals and lunch break. We are taught the values in the school. I am very proud to be the part of Hindi school in performing all the activities. I thank you.